Day one of the mining show in Toronto, Ontario. I'm Peter Clausi with InvestorIntel. You never know who you're going to run into at the mining show. Ingrid, it's lovely to see you again.
Ah, it's nice to see you.
Two Timmins people, originally from South Porcupine.
Yep.
My dad was a high school teacher who taught
me. Yeah, absolutely. So give him my best.
I certainly will. A lot of family connections.
Yep.
And you, by way of detour, ultimately wound up at Kirkland Lake. Tell us about that story.
So it's a long story, but I'll try and make it short. I grew up in Timmins.
Right.
My father was a prospector, and he acquired all of the land around the Detour Lake Mine at the first discovery.
And what, roughly what years would have this been?
The early 70s.
Okay.
And eventually he started a company, and he passed away, and I was no longer a corporate lawyer. I was suddenly the CEO of a junior mining company. Blink, blink. So I wasn't sure how that happened.
Right.
I wouldn't go back. I'm a lawyer by training, and it was great training, but it's not the same as exploring for gold. So in 1998, bottom of the market, last time.
$300 an ounce.
Yep. We saw an opportunity to buy the Detour Lake Mine and all the land around it.
Right.
For less than a buck an ounce in the ground. They had a 1.4 million ounce resource. We bought it for $1 million with no money. But we got Franco-Nevada to be our joint venture partner to do it.
And good partner to have.
Absolutely, absolutely. And as it got to we sort of re-envisioned it as a big pit. And as it got to be a development story, we found the right team, Gerald Penniton,
right.
The Hunter Dickinson Group. We spun out Detour, the Detour project, into Detour Gold. They built it into the behemoth it is now.
World renowned.
Low grade, admittedly, but huge.
Right.
And at these kind of prices, I was going to make money like you wouldn't believe. Kirkland Lake has just done the acquisition, and I'm really honored that Tony, who I also went to high school with, another Timmins guy, asked me to join the board with my history in Detour. So I'm really looking forward to starting that.
That's a great adventure because you came out of exploration, and now to be on the production side of business, a different way of thinking.
Oh my God, and watching that be built was, no university education could give you that, to just watch it be a core shock, not even a hole in the ground, and into that, great big mill complex. It was unbelievable.
And, one of the joys of the mining show is running into people. And while you were here, you ran into Steve Konopelke, who flew your first core out back in 19-whatever.
Yeah, exactly.
It's always nice to see you. Thank you for coming so we could have this chat.
Nice to talk to you.